Yo, I'm formerly known as a rapper, but I'm really a musician.